Hey, what is up, guys? It's your boy Thunder or Lightning, whatever you want to call me. Main isn't here right now, so yeah, I am going to be doing a Roblox video and this game, be showing some later. I've actually done like a ton on it, so as you can see.
Huh.
Okay, so Rain's here. Say hi, Rain.
Hi, guys.
So yeah, before we oh shoot, that's too loud. So as you can see, I have oh my gosh, he just stole my spot. So I have actually started a lot. As you can see, I have all the Mondo stuff except for the backpack, which is bad, but who cares? Lot. My hive. Beautiful hive. I have 30 bees now.
Guys,
so
now
as
I
you
have
can
a
see,
tail.
Yeah, this has a bush tail.
I
That's
love
a branch.
Yeah,
A branch
but
tail. So as you can see, I can go into Onet's area, the creator and developer of this game.
Even though this is not made yet.
Wayne, please get that out of my face. So if I get this, I got Star Journey 1. And it's hard, guys.
Why is that? Get off the bed with that.
So yeah, just gonna show you a tour of the map, and then that's gonna be it for today's episode. Before you get into it, make sure to like and subscribe and turn on the notifications so you can tune into the next video that I upload. Thank you for the 3 views on the Pixel Gun 3D video and the 6 views on the singing video. I really appreciate it. Yeah, thank you so much. So, first off, I got a special spout here. You need all 8 legendary B types. So, this is Sunflower Field, because there's sunflowers in it. Here's the egg dispenser. So you can buy eggs, and right now, for me, it costs 4,652,191 apparently.
And mine is 1,000,000,000.
Sure. Yeah, that's there. Here is a daily top honey makers leaderboard. So yeah, that's there. If you come over here. Here's the all-time honey makers. This guy is somehow made 62 trillion, somehow. I have no idea how. But, here is Dandelion Field. Here is Mushroom Field. And you
of
can
course.
See, and you can see little stick bug up there. And there's also a instant converter here. Here's
Mama
apparently
Beal?
A mother bear, a treat dispenser.
All Mom Beal. It's all Mom
Mother Beals. Bear.
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yes, because mommy's my mommy Beal.
Whatever. So here's Black Bear. Here's the 35 area, which is just like the best area. Over here's the Red HQ with Royal Jelly right here, Strawberry Dispenser right here, Ladder, and then this is Top Riley Bee Helpers. And here is Chuck the Gifted Riley Bee. So, how to do that is you need to go up to Science Bear, which I'll show you right now, where he is. Also, as well, there's a ticket shop here. And comment down below if you want me to, make a, Royal Jelly thing. So, when you guys start this game, you can know where all the royal jellies are, so you can,
Hey, Fundle, can I just tell them one thing?
What?
So guys, if you didn't know, there is like Mondo ticks and ticks in the
this update. Yeah. And this is a maze. You can find like tickets and jelly beans, I believe.
And you can find a star deli.
No, you cannot.
Yes, you can.
Well, it's probably on the other side of the map, but I don't really care. So here we are heading over to this place.
That is
just a random thing. Don't mind that. I'll get to that soon. So this is Science Bear right here in the 10 field. So you need 10 bees to you need 10 hatched bees. So you don't need like different types or anything. You just need 10 bees. It doesn't matter if they're the same or different. So you walk into here, you walk up there, and then you go here to the yellow cannon. You'll need 12 discovered bees that don't have to be in your hive. Here's Science Bear again.
I think he
just graduated college. Here's the spout dispenser. I can buy it, but I'm not going to this time. Here is a pixel gun. I'm doing free to play. So I mean, I got a gift card from my mom. So yeah, I bought a mythic egg. I don't know why, it was probably just a waste of money, but if you go in here, there's a monster that you have to defeat with 10,000 health. It's called Tunnel Bear. Here's another one of those instant converters, but it costs one ticket, which is due to stains. So here's Pineapple Field, so that's there, and here's Stump Field, and look, you get to defeat a 30 million health boss, the Stump Snail.
And he already took that so much health to it.
Yeah, I got pretty much a lot. Or not a lot, but just like 600,000.
Yeah, and if you see the red ball, then that means it's closer to dying.
Yeah, closer than before. So, this is Sparta Field. Bamboo Field right here. And also, fun fact, Vicious Bee gives you stingers, and right over here, you need 250 of those bad boys to get it. Good job, team. Love it. Oh, wow.
That was fast.
He just used that thing. Hold on. Hold on, guys. Gotta grab this stuff. Sorry about the slowness and the graphics and stuff, it being really laggy because I play on iPad.
You just said iPad.
Yeah, it was an accident. So, here's Strawberry Field, actually.
And next is 15 Field.
Here's a ticket up here. So if you go up here, there's a 15 Field.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Cactus Field. There's a werewolf, and then here's Pumpkin Patch.
And next up,
wait, we didn't get to that field in that field yet. Hold on, guys, let me kill this.
And also, there is a mountain top with a
Trake.
Yeah, my name is Trake.
No, it's not. Random name.
Yeah.
Guys, that was a random name. You must not know.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, I know. So here's the Pine Tree Field. This is the badge. The badge area. So you need 15 badges in order to unlock this. It does not have to be different. But you're gonna need at least 3 different maxed out badges. So this is Rose Field right here. Give me that strawberry. Hold on. I just love these spouts so much.
Because they give you moon tongs.
Yeah, those are one of the items in the game. I'll allow you to say that. But don't spoil anything. Don't be a spoiler. And also, spoiler alert. There is actually a lot of fields to this place. Speaking of a lot of fields, I need to go show you guys one.
I mean, you guys don't see the world already.
No, not Rosefield. Yeah, and also Cloverfield is up there.
And he'll
here's
take
the first shop. The first shop. Here's Sunbear.
Here's Stick Bug.
No, here's the Ant Challenge area.
Oh, yeah.
So, one. You need one Ant Pass. One Ant Pass daily. I'll take that. Or 2 hours a day. So, make sure to play. If you play Beastworm, then make sure to play it every 2 hours. Because then you can stack up. Because in 20 hours minimum, or 20 hours or more, you can get 10. Pineapple bamboo. Yep, I knew it. So yeah. Up there, all the way up there. Up there. That is Mountaintop.
That's what I just said.
Which is where the Mondo chick that Rain mentioned earlier. If you don't know why we named ourselves Rain and Thunder / not Bamboo. Lightning is watch the first video. It was a music video. We just randomly picked it because of the name of our song. But if you're not really into music videos, then I'll just tell you right here now. So we picked the name of that because it sounded interesting. And like, we wanted to like kind of be creative. We named it Forgiven Lightning. Because it sounded, like, original. We could have named it Lightning Goes Boom or Thunder Goes Boom, I meant.
Or Rain and Thunder is together.
Or Rain and Thunder forms Lightning or something like that.
I said Rain and Thunder is together.
So yeah. That is not it for today's video. I need to show you one more area. Probably more.
And also, there was this, King Beetle thing.
Oh, yeah, I'll get to that in a second. After I showed them this. Don't ask what that was in the comments. Don't be spamming in chat. What was that noise? What was that noise? What was that baby noise? Just please don't. It'll be annoying. People are going to be looking in chat and I'm going to be looking bad to my friends. So,
please don't bother us.
Please don't bother the comment section. The comment section is going to be in pain. It's going to be in mental pain because of you. So here's the starter area. It's dope, by the way. There is a gummy bee in the ant challenge area. And last but not least, the King Beetle and the Blue HQ. So the Blue HQ is right here. King Beetle is right here. Speaking of King Beetle, why is my King Beetle not here? Whatever. So I will give you guys a sneak peek of what's inside of the Blue HQ. So if you don't want to know what's inside and I spoil it for you, then just skip to a different part of the video, like 15 seconds away. So here's the blueberries dispenser. There's like a load of items here, a blue portal.
And upstairs, there was, like, this, royal jelly.
There is a royal jelly right here. Pencil. Here is a blue field booster, a gifted Bucklebee, and a leaderboard for the most gifted Bucklebee helpers. And look at, in the community. So, yeah, that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. If the subscribe button is red, make it gray, and then turn on that bell, ding ding, And then it'll give you good luck for 5 years. See ya later.
No, guys. No,
bye.
No.
Sorry for that. So see ya later. Bye.